The most important thing for these exercises is building the relationships. So that we do that here in training, and if we face a real world event together, we know the people and we're ready to respond. I'm looking for the proficiency of our teams, but the relationships are enduring.